The World Earth Day Symposium, organized by Oxfam in partnership with Community Integrated Initiative, Creative Initiatives for Enterprise Development, and World Without Waste Environment Revolution, held on 25th April 2023 at Silver Springs Hotel, Bugorobi, crowned the World Earth Day celebration, marked every year on 22nd April globally to support environmental protection. The symposium brought together key stakeholders like local leaders, manufacturers, CSOs, members of parliament, artists, WASH forums, and young people to showcase local climate smart innovations, dialogue, and draw actions to save Mother Earth. Among the exhibitors, Zero Waste Amazing Projects Foundation exhibited one of their four sustainable waste reduction approaches, Waste to Craft, as a broad way to job creation, pollution reduction, employment, and environment restoration and protection at the same time. Zero Waste Amazing Project Foundation demonstrated their impact by decorating the symposium with art pieces made out of waste materials like waste papers, waste clothes, waste plastic bottles, glass bottles, and much more. ZOP Foundation is a social entity working to improve the health, quality of living, and socio-economic well-being of disadvantaged groups, mainly youth and women in rural and urban slum areas, through sustainable waste reduction approaches, education, and research. The foundation is dedicated to informing, educating, and empowering communities to utilize every waste as a raw material for soil regeneration and the production of eco-friendly products, solving poverty, unemployment, and pollution while combating climate change at the same time. On their stall at Silver Spring Hotel, Bugorobi, ZOP Foundation exhibited a number of items made out of waste material, hanging mirrors, flower vases made out of plastic bottles and glass bottles, lampshades made out of glass bottles and papers, storage boxes, chairs made out of plastic bottles and papers, and so much more. Can join us to support this work via WhatsApp 0776186355. Our social media platforms, Zero Waste Amazing Projects Foundation on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Let us live in harmony with nature. Zero Waste Amazing Projects Foundation. Conservation is our responsibility. And every waste is a raw material. Every waste is a raw material.